Why didn't I expand after getting his Nexus? That is because it's an obvious double expand from him, and he can easily go Reaver at the same time. And I'm just behind. Like, I had no tools. Now, if I went one factory, I could have been expanding while killing his Nexus. Right? So that's very different. But because I already bought the second factory, I already mined a bunch of gas. My economy was just fucking terrible. I could not even continually produce SCVs because I had the second factory. Nexus first is a crazy strong counter to two-fact. It's like auto-loss.
SCV good to go, sir.
If you have a friend coming that wants to see us, we have KSL. KSL is the only thing that's planned so far for the rest of the year. Guy in the chat.
SCB, good to go, sir.
Oh, this is a Zerg. Okay. Well, that's a really weird depot placement for versus a Zerg.
Additional supply depot is required.
Orders, Captain. Orders received. Affirmative. Right away, sir. SCV good to go, sir. Reporting for duty. Right away, sir. Yes, sir. Reporting for duty. Orders, Captain. SCV good to go, sir. Reporting for duty. Orders, Captain. I read you.
Yeah, I think what I can take away from that series, well, nothing from the game 2 on Powerbomb. That was complete filthy trash garbage. It's just pure luck. But game 1 with the speed shuttle, I saw the speed shuttle on the first coming. Oh, I'm like fucking up this game. What I should do is make some extra turrets.
Yes, sir.
Well, my building placement is so bad.
Yes, sir. Reporting for duty. Yes, sir. Affirmative. Roger that. Affirmative. Orders received. Affirmative. Roger that. Reporting for duty. Orders received. SCV good to go, sir. Orders received. Orders received.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Right away.
Really cool. Really cool. Yeah. Wow. We're so good at this game. What an asshole.
Forces are under attack. Rock and roll. Jacked up and good to go.
Outstanding. Jacked up and good to go. Go, go, go.
emergency.
Yes, sir?
Did someone page
me? There's some issue.
Right away.
Yes, sir?
Captain Brennan.
Jacked up and good to go.
Need medical
Jacked
attention?
Up and good to go.
Where does it
go,
hurt?
Go, go, go. I read you. Yes, sir? Right
Not
away,
enough
sir.
Minerals.
Roger that.
Not enough minerals.
Orders received.
Oh, my stim didn't upgrade. Come on.
Need medical attention?
Yes, some issue. Naturally. You want
State
a piece
the nature of your medical emergency.
You want a piece of
Where
me,
does
boy?
It hurt?
You're standing by. Commander, I'm turning to face some issue. Orders, Captain. Reporting for duty.
Captain,
I read you. Affirmative. Fire.
Did
up.
Someone page me?
I read you. Fire
is a
standing by. Outstanding. Orders, Captain. Right away, sir. Orders, Captain. Orders received. Right away, sir.
Not enough
SCV, good to go, sir.
What a fucking serious clown.
Yes, sir?
What a serious clown, boys. This is like... This guy's disgusting.
You got my attention. Outstanding.
State the nature of your medical emergency.
Give me some
State
issue.
The nature of your medical emergency.
Give me some issue. Let's move. Outstanding. Jacked up. Good to go. Commander, let's move.
Ready to roll out.
Unacceptable assistance.
Orders, Captain. I can't build there. SCV, good to go, sir. Orders, Captain.
Captain. Affirmative.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Did someone touch it?
Good to go,
need
sir.
Medical attention?
Fire it up. Yes.
Need medical attention?
Good to go, sir. Orders, Captain. Orders received. Right
away.
You
want a piece of me, boy?
Right away, sir.
Upgrade complete.
Job finished.
Additional supply depots required.
Already.
Transmit orders.
Did
someone page me?
We have you on visual. Let's roll.
Commander,
I'm receiving
headquarters. Naturally.
Headquarters. Yes, sir.
Explore reporting. Did
like, seriously. Why are we even playing this game?
Transmit orders.
have my attention.
Need medical attention?
Orders.
Fired up.
Receiving headquarters. Let's roll.
Fired up. Yeah. You got it.
Your forces are under attack.
Yes.
These are people.
Your forces are under attack.
I read you.
Yes.
Receiving headquarters. We have you on visual. Receiving headquarters.
You want a piece of me,
roll. Affirmative, sir.
Standing by. Jacked up and good to go, Commander.
Where does it hurt?
I read you, sir.
Standing by. Let's move.
Transmit
orders. Jacked up and good to go.
Your
Commander, you want
time.
A piece of me, boy?
Visual?
Let's go.
forces are under attack.
Fire it out.
Greetings, Command. Affirmative, sir.
What a turn of fate.
Your forces are under attack.
Fire
it
out.
Now enough energy.
Greetings, Command. Affirmative,
sir.
Fire
it
out.
Anyone visual? Affirmative,
sir. Medical emergency. Emergency. State the nature of your medical emergency.
Did someone page me?
going.
You want a piece of me, boy? Go, go, go.
State the nature of your medical
receiving
emergency.
Receiving headquarters.
What are you on?
Jacked up and good to go.
Greetings,
yeah?
Captain
no problem.
Go, go, go.
Transmit orders.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Transmit orders.
Let's roll.
Receiving headquarters.
Affirmative, sir.
Receiving headquarters.
We have you on visual.
Let's
move.
Orders received.
Commander,
where does it
have you on
visual?
The forces
are under attack.
What do you want? No problem.
Captain
Henry. I did. Oh, is that it?
Give me some of this shield.
Your forces
what do you
are under attack.
This shield?
Your forces
are under
attack.
Order
now.
Commencing.
Affirmative, sir. Not enough energy.
Receiving headquarters.
Let's go. Where is your
turn? I read you. Report for duty. Affirmative.
We have you on visual.
Report for duty.
Greetings, Commander.
Need medical attention.
Excellent, Commander.
Where does it hurt?
Jacked up and good to go. Give me some of this shield.
Where does it hurt? Where does it hurt?
Stay
the nature of your medical emergency.
Your forces are
receiving
under attack. Not enough energy.
Greetings, Command.
Not enough energy.
Receiving headquarters.
Not enough energy.
Affirmative, sir. Commencing.
Affirmative,
sir.
Excellent.
Greetings, Command.
Orders, Captain.
Your forces are under attack.
Did someone page me?
Receiving headquarters.
Checked up and good to go.
Need medical attention?
Rock and roll.
Where does it hurt?
Orders, Captain.
Commander, give me some of this shield.
Did someone page me?
Have you on visual? Standing by. Jacked up and good to go.
Your forces are under attack.
Where does it hurt?
Standing by. Jacked up and good to go.
Where does it hurt?
Transmit orders. Affirmative, sir. Commencing.
Your forces are under attack.
Affirmative, sir.
We
have you on visual. Affirmative, sir.
Answer me, boy.
Need medical attention?
Yes, sir.
Order your forces are under attack.
Headquarters. Standing by.
Need medical
Jacked
attention?
Good to go. Give me some of
this. Did someone page me?
You want a piece of me, boy?
We have you on visual?
Base is under attack.
Need medical
Standing
attention?
By. Rock and roll.
Must be cool to cheese so fucking hard and barely win the macro game. Must be cool. Awesome day of games so far today. I don't know what the obsession is with just fucking all-inning and not getting good at games, but these guys got it. Stormy SC, thank you for the sub. Mozzie Boudoir as well, long time. Thank you. No, he wasn't very good. Guy in the chat. He went fucking 2-hat lurker into a secret Mutalisk switch. Okay? And I scouted him last. That was good. And then he sneak expands to 6 o'clock and you think that's good? Get out of here, guy in the chat. You don't know what you're talking about. You think he's good? What the fuck? I almost won after all that. And he's good? Oh, he's good. Look at that, the way he fucking snuck expand to 6 o'clock and made 20 sunkins. Yeah, that was real good guy in the chat. Thanks. Now I understand. Jesus! Get out of here!
Not enough minerals.
Right away, sir.
Hi, Vast Master. Thanks for the sub, man. Let me write that one down. I'm gonna start sneak expanding to people's fourth bases, where if they at all suspect I might be that bad, I lose the game instantly. Let me do that. Let me write that down. I can raise my MMR and be respected by the guy in the chat. That's what I want. Jesus. Seriously, that guy was hot trash. If I ever play him again, he won't know what the fuck hit him. Oh, guy in the chat, you got me! Ha ha, you got me! I'm gonna give you a little 10-minute timeout, and when you come back, we'll have a chat and see if you're ready to rejoin. Bye, guy in the chat. No, you can't equate it to a gambit in chess, no. It's fucking... the guy's so bad. He did the dumbest thing he could think of, okay? We gonna equate that to some smart chess move? Well, this is the problem. I need to get some fucking fake glasses to do justice to these people in the chat. Now, here's the thing. Artosis didn't macro perfectly. That's me pushing up my glasses, by the way. Because the fucking people who say this in the chat are like, oh, they're pretty sure they're the smartest people in the world. He didn't macro perfectly,
yes, sir.
Yet he blames the cheese.
Yes, sir.
It's like, yeah, I mean, the undetectable units killed me. So yeah, it's, you know, it's not like if I had macro perfectly, suddenly I can see units that are invisible. Thanks, guy in the chat.